Coming up next, our matchup for the UFC featherweight title. So here he is, the number one featherweight contender, making his walk to the octagon for this UFC featherweight championship opportunity. It's been a long time coming. No denying he is worthy of this chance, and he believes he's the best featherweight in the world. His opportunity to prove it is now just a few short moments away.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Joe Rogan, this man has goals well beyond being the UFC featherweight champion of the world. That is the title that accompanies him as he makes the walk here tonight. He has won this belt. He has defended it in the past, but he wants to be the greatest featherweight of all time. And to do that, you need more title defenses, more dominant performances, more finishes. He wants to be mentioned with the Hall of Fame types. In order to do that tonight, absolutely one he's got to have.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. We set it inside the octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins with every charge of the octagon. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Fifth round for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World.
Wrestler, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Finally got a separate Metro, California, presenting the challenger, Chad Money Mendez. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He's got 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 136 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Allen.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
All right, here we go. UFC featherweight championship on the line. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Big left punch.
Things could get really interesting.
Beautiful elbow there. That was a hard elbow there by the champion.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
Wow. Whoa! This could be it right here. Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Big left hand! Hard shot from the clinch.
Mendez gets up again, but he looks hurt, Joe. So we'll see what he can do with it. Minutes have expired in our opening round.
Into side control again.
He got tagged there.
Now he's in guard. Good control, postures up.
Back to the feet now. Here he is back in familiar territory in the clinch. Double underhooks in the clinch.
Excellent movement here on the ground. He lands a huge elbow to the head. Nice reversal here. Full guard.
Found the target with that left hand, Joe.
He's going after that choke. Escape the guillotine.
Mendez gets up yet again here, Joe. That's the good news, but he does not look well.
Very nice.
How about that shot?
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Side control again. And he pummels out of it.
Mendez has got the double underhooks here in the clinch now. The horn sounds for the end of round one.
Wow, full domination this round. Here we see some beautiful striking and perfect timing on this punch. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer is in the building doing work as usual.
This is gonna become one of those.
Oh!
He's in big, big trouble.
The left hook hits home.
Positioning here on the ground.
Mendez gets up and decides to take this fight back to its feet, despite having a seemingly dominant position on the ground. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. There is nothing fun about
this. He's hurt bad. He's in trouble. He's in trouble. The clinch.
Mendez gets caught by the inside leg.
Nice takedown.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
He is hurt here. Nice leg kick. Oh, he missed that kick.
So a much different approach from him here in round two. It took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found the defense.
Nice,
shaking after that slam, Joe. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Hit him hard with that
shot. Is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh, he's rocked.
Well, Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So,
oh, he's hurt! He's in big, big trouble here. Just missed with that huge kick.
Big uppercut.
Oh, good left hand.
Big left hand.
Look at this, takedown. Back to his feet again, amazing. Oh, tagged him.
That one hurt.
Oh, huge right hand.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here we see some beautiful striking and perfect timing on this punch. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
See the total strikes. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself.
Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and extension behind it, and his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect land and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick, and when it lands, the fight is done. And let's see that again. Bang.
So there is the UFC featherweight champion getting it done with style points tonight by way of knockout. Very impressive championship performance here tonight. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine is going to stop for this contest at 1:08 of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal.
Featherweight champion of the world, no surprise to a lot of people, but perhaps with the way he got it done tonight with that emphatic KO, no TKO here, a flush knockout, no judges needed. He said, I've got to come out and finish this guy. I want to send a message to any other 145-pound contenders that it's going to take their best night, and even then, they might not be able to knock me off the perch. The celebration is on for the UFC featherweight king.